Fans of BBC crime drama Peaky Blinders have been left on a giant cliffhanger ever since season 5 ended last year. And Tom Shelby appears to have lost his mind and he's poised to kill himself after being betrayed during his failed assassination attempt on Oswald Mosley. Plagued with his vision of his dead wife Grace Shelby, we really didn't know whether he was going to pull the trigger or not. Well, likely spoilers for the high anticipated season 6 has confirmed that Tommy does in fact not die at the hand of his own pistol. But is it a telling sign that he will meet his maker later on? We already know that the show isn't scared of killing off big characters like John Shelby. You remember that heartbreak for sure. He was killed off at the beginning of season 4 when the brothers tried to flee the Changritas. It was a shock like no other and it's made us very wary of any more devastating surprises. In a live interview with season 5 and season 6 director Anthony Byrne, Digital Spy found out that the upcoming series will begin from the exact place they left off, with Tommy and his gang contemplating life. Anthony also revealed the infamous gang leader is set to be introduced to a new character who will become his next opposition. There is a great female character who is new, who is pretty dark, he said. I haven't seen a character like her in Peaky Blinders before. I won't say who she is, but she certainly gives Tommy a run for his money. She challenges him in a different way. Basically, she's certainly not a protagonist and I don't know if she is an antagonist. He continued, it's similar to Oswald Mosley. She had a similar ideology and that's challenging for any character. Like I've said before, he or she, they don't have guns or gang, but they have an ideology that's like a virus and it's more dangerous than anything. She's a great character and we're really close to casting her as well. There we go, just a little something to tickle your taste buds. So will Tommy's fate end up in her hands? We know he's got nearly all the Burmy ladies at his mercy, despite marrying former prostitute Lizzie Stark after she birthed his second child. So he could end up falling for this mysterious woman, just like he did with his beloved Grace. But could she be the one to take him out? It's been said that screenwriter Steven Knight has plans to introduce the tenacious and middling Gina Grace family in the future, and that will be bring more trouble for Tommy's if that's the case. Gina made quite the impact when she arrived back from America with Polly Grace's son Michael Gray, filling his head with ambitious ideas for the Shelby matriarchy. And that only ruffled feather amongst the lads. Another theory could be that Mosley's wife Diana Guinness makes an appearance. Since Mosley became a prominent figure in season 5, as Tommy used him for his own political gain, Diana could come in and take on Shelby herself after he's betrayed his husband's trust. Who knows, it's definitely one to consider. And about the release date, after originally hinting at the release date of maybe early 2021 for season 6, director Anthony Byrne has now updated fans as to how much the season might be delayed due to the coronavirus pandemic. In a new interview with Digital Spy, Byrne admits that the coronavirus pandemic has significantly shifted the plan for the release of season 6, saying in an ideal world, it would be great to be preparing again towards the end of 2020 with a view to start shooting early next year. That's feel achievable. Whether that's true or not, I have no idea. If we did start shooting in January 2021, we wouldn't finish until May or June, and then it's another 6 months of editing, he added, hinting at a late 2021 or early 2022 release. You can stay tuned to the channel if you want to. I will keep you up to date if any confirmed release date or news related to the show reveal it. A sub to the channel will be amazing to support me. This is Screen Rank and I will catch you in the next video.